Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you are looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very simple Java entry question. What does throws statement declaration in a method indicates? What exactly it means? This indicates that the method throws some exception and the caller method should take care of handling it. Let's see an example. I have a main method and I'm calling a method from this display method, okay, and it throws two exceptions, my custom exception and file not found exception, based on some condition. Okay, actually I've written the demo code and it's not exactly what you will be seeing in your application. There will be some logic and then you throw an exception. Okay, this is just for demo purpose and throwing directly. So based on the value I'm throwing exception, what it means, throw statement means, boss, I don't know how to handle this file not found exception or whatever, my custom exception, can you please handle it? So the caller method is able to handle, he knows how to recover or what to do next whenever an exception happens. That's what this throw statements indicate. To simply say, the caller method should take care of handling it. That's what throw statements says. Let's see the second example. Explain the user defined exceptions. The user defined exceptions are separate exception classes defined by the user for a specific purpose. An user can create by simply subclassing to the exception class. If you see this custom exception, my custom exception, it's a exception class just extending from the exception class. Okay, this allows the custom exceptions to be generated and caught in the same way as normal exception. If you want to provide your own implementation, you can provide this custom exception. Okay, this is like user defined exception class. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. Thank you.